Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek again, and today I'm reacting to another Eminem song. This is No Apologies. Never heard of this song. I don't even know which album was it from. So, same person that suggested me, I don't know, more than 10 Tupac songs. Many Eminem songs, he also suggested DMX. Thank you so much. Those suggestions are like food to me. I need them. I still can't remember his name. Damn. I should check it next time before I start recording. I promise you. Promise you. Next time I'll say your name if you care. I'll still say. I don't care. So no apologies. No apologies from me too. And I think we can go. I found the lyrics version. There is no music video. And it's a dirty version, so we got everything we need. Let's go. Is it gonna be a sad song?
In my mind, I'm a fighter. My heart's a lighter. My soul is the fluid. My flow sparks it right up. An arsenic writer. Author with arthritis. Carpal tunnel. Marshall with starshititis. Hard-headed and hot-headed. Bull-headed and pig-headed. Dick-headed. A brick. A big headache. I'm sick. Quick with it. For every lyric spitted, there are six critics who wait for me to slip with it. So quick. It's dynamite stick. Bury the wick. It's gonna explode any minute. Some lunatic lit it and it's not Nelly. Do not tell me to stop yelling when I stop telling.
What? Did he just diss Nelly, the rapper? Not everybody might agree with me, but he's the kind of black rapper that is more for white people, right? His music sounds that way. I want to say something. Yes, so is this one of his earlier songs? Because this definitely sounds like something he used to do many years ago. This must be, because it definitely feels style of his rhyming like that.
I quit, so stop dwelling, I'm not failing. You fuckers are not ready, cause I got jelly. Like this, I eat pot belly, this is destiny. Yes, money, I'm off running, so get off of me. I'm not slowing, a softening. No apologies. Nah, suckers, I'm not sorry, you can all sue me. Y'all could be the cause of me, no apologies. Y'all feeling the force of me, no remorse for me. Like there was no recourse for me, no apologies. Not even acknowledging you at all. Till I get a call that God's coming, no apologies. Laugh, fuckers, it's all funny. I can spit in your face while you're standing across from me, no apologies.
So, whatever Eminem did in his life, he is not apologizing for anything. If he offended you, good, he doesn't care. And that is how you should live. You did what you wanted to do, and if somebody didn't like it, who cares? You don't have to apologize. Unless it's something very, very bad, then you must apologize. And by something very bad, I mean something that only a criminal would do. Okay? There is a line between those two things. But if you don't have to, don't apologize. Don't be a Canadian. I don't know, there's a stereotype, I guess, that Canadians always apologize. Never talked to anybody from Canada, so I can't say if that's true, but if everybody says that, maybe it's at least a little bit true, huh?
Laugh, fuckers, it's all funny. I can spit in your face while you're standing across from me. No apologies. My head is a pillow, a weeping willow. I can't sleep, a pain so deep it bellows. But these cellos help just to keep me mellow. Hands on my head, touch knees to elbows. I'm hunched over, emotion just flows over. These cold shoulders are both frozen. You don't know me. I keep saying it, I can't stress it enough. So keep playing and stand next to the subs. I choke mics like asphyxiation when I'm strangling my own throat, masturbating.
Whoa, that was a beautiful line somehow. I choke mics like asphyxiation when I'm strangling my own throat, masturbating. Because that's what asphyxiation means. Okay, that was my favorite line yet. Okay.
I choke lights like asphyxiation when I'm strangling my own throat masturbating. Fuck yeah, I'm a pasty case and I master this rap shit till my ass gets wasted. Till my assassination, till I'm slain cause of some fags infatuation. 44 mags, a fascination, a taste for disaster. And if that's the case, then no apologies. Nah, suckers, I'm not sorry, you can all sue me. Y'all could be the cause of me, no apologies. Y'all feeling a force of me, no remorse for me. Like there was no recourse for me, no apologies. Not even acknowledging you at all, till I get a call that God's coming, no apologies. Laugh, fuckers, it's all funny, I can spit in your face while you standing across from me, no apologies. This song isn't for you, it's for me, a true MC. It's what it'll do just to see if he still has it, and if his skill's mastered, he's able to spill rats long after he's killed. That's a real MC, got you.
Well, I guess Pac took it literally. He died back in 96, and for I don't know how many years, but maybe even 10, who knows, there was new songs just coming and coming, like he was actually making songs in his grave. Maybe he's actually in Cuba, like some people say. Who knows, but that's literally what he was doing. And also, you know what? There's other side of this. There are other dead rappers. I mean, Tupac is also one of them. But people still keep releasing remixes with their verses on different beats. And those famous rappers that died so many years ago, people still make songs with them. Like you can see so often a new song from Tupac, it's the same verse that he used many years ago, but some person just used it on different beats. And maybe slowed it down, maybe did some other work, and it sounds like it's a bit different. So that's what I felt after listening to the beginning of this verse.
It's for me, a true MC. It's what it'll do just to see if he still has it. And if his skill's mastered, he's able to spill rats long after he's killed. That's a real MC. Got you feeling me, whether willing or unwillingly. You still agree, as long as there's still this hunger and will in me. Then expect a longer life expectancy. I'd be a savage beast if I ain't had this outlet to salvage me inside. I'd be exploding, soaked in self-loathing and mourning. So I'm warning you, don't coax me, it's silly. I'm really a sheep in wolf's clothing who only reacts when he gets pushed. Don't be fooled, the press blows up this whole thing. It's stupid, they don't know cause they don't see that I'm wounded. All they did was ballooned it. I'm sick of talking about these tattoos cartooned it. That's why I tuned it out. I'm sick of duking. Naked suck my dick while I'm puking. And you too, you can expect no sympathy from me. I'm an MC. This is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G. My heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies. Expect no sympathy from me. I'm an MC. This is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G. My heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies.
Was actually really cool. I definitely felt his words. It felt like he wanted to get something off his chest. He had things to say, and so whatever he does, don't tell him to apologize, because he's never gonna apologize, okay? He's just not sorry, okay? And yeah, I like the song. I like the beat, I like the lyrics, I reacted a bit, and okay, I'll check out when was the song released. It definitely felt like one of his older songs, and by older I mean more than 10 years, more, maybe 15, maybe even 20, so no apologies for me either. And if you like this video, please leave a comment. Well, you can just press like, but If you want to be extra helpful, you can leave suggestions below or just comment. It doesn't matter. I like them all. I want to thank you all for watching and see you in the next one.